All right, Shalom. First and foremost, I would like to give all praise, honor, and glory to Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shah, Bahashem, Rakakwadash, double honors unto the apostles and the elders of GMS, rule well, teach well, being great example to his younger brothers, in peace and blessing, salutation to the hopeful lick after pushing his word in truth and in sincerity across the four winds in the name of Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shah, pushing to get up out of here. Shalom to the hopeful lick, to the believers, the listeners whom have came back to the obedience of the scriptures through faith in Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shah. And what I want to get into today, all right, dealing with this article, you know, from Blacklisted News, all right. And as you can see from the title, it says WorldCoin offers free crypto to scan your eyeballs, all right. And we know where this is leading to, all right. We know where this thing is leading to when you understand, you know, the CBDC, the central bank digital currency. All right, we understand, you know, they pretty much want to go into a one world currency. That's why there's so much turmoil and strife, you know, in the economic markets, because they want to do a global collapse. All right, because all the world currency is hinged on the American dollar. And what we're seeing being done to the American dollar is pretty much is being, you know, hyperinflated, all right, to collapse, which will collapse the world economy, and they're going to roll out a new system. You see, and I'm going to read a little bit of this, you know, and this system will be the way you buy and sell within, all right, this beast system, all right? It says, what's the best way to build a biometric database? Well, you can steal fingerprints, faces, irises, and voice scans of millions of Americans like U.S. intelligence agencies have done, or you can go the more ethical route and give people free cryptocurrency for their unique biometric data. Yeah, and one thing about it, you see, you people, you know, that thought y'all was doing something cute, you know, with the Bitcoin and different cryptos, you know, Esau was allowing, you know, people to become rich, you know, people to make a lot of money with the cryptocurrencies and, you know, all these different things. Well, he was just conditioning you to what he wants to do. You know, you thought you was winning, but no, you was being conditioned. All right, for what he's finna get ready to roll out, because the MOTB, that currency that's going to be, you know, within that device is going to be crypto. All right, it's going to be a hidden currency, because crypto goes into hidden, a secret, but it's going to be a hidden digital currency, man. All right, it says WorldCoin, founded by OpenAI CEO Sam Altman, Alex Blaney, and Max Novastern, have already convinced 100,000 people and growing that their irises, a ring-shaped membrane located behind the cornea of the eye, which no two are alike, are worth a WorldCoin coin. You see? He said no two are alike, and that shows you the how Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shah pretty much, you know, has everyone on earth, you know, uniquely made. You know, and Esau wants to try to use that to identify, all right, everything in the earth, man, and have it on his database, man. You see, it says in a separate interview, Blaney told TechCrunch that the coin is part of a more, listen to this, that the coin is part of a more significant effort to build a more equitable global economy driven by cryptocurrencies, AI, and the internet. Come on, man. All right. Prophecy is slapping you in the face. All right. I'm here. All right. Prophecy is me. You know, prophecy is direct and it's plain, you know. And I say it's to the point now where if you're following someone who's telling you that the MOTB is something else, all right, then, you know, the RFID technology, the radio frequency identification, all right, they're purposely misleading you, man. There's no way, you know, you can teach that the MOTB is something else than what these people are doing real time. Let's read again. It says in a separate interview, Blaney told TechCrunch that the coin is part of a more significant effort to build a more equitable global economy driven by cryptocurrencies, AI, and the internet. You see, that's why he's what, prepping people to be
All right. He's putting things in people now to prep them to be linked in to his internet. You know? People that have, you know, complied, all right, or setting off metal detectors or being magnetized. You know, all these things that's happening. Why, man? Because this man is setting you up for this, man. This is his Build Back Better. This is what Klaus Schwab is talking about, man. All right? It's in your face, man. Let's get that. No, let's get that in. Matter of fact, I'll get that in Daniel, you know. This is Daniel 8:25. It says, and through his policy also he shall cause craft to prosper in his hand. Yeah, because he was pushing, all right, crypto, you had people, you know, getting rich quick, you know, especially people that had brought in early, you know, with the Bitcoin and different cryptos, you know, hey, they hit, you know, people hit. You see, people have retired off crypto, you know. So with that policy that he pushed forth, yeah, it caused people to prosper, but it was through craft. He has an ulterior motive with this, man. And it says, and he shall magnify himself in his heart, and by peace shall destroy many. All right, and that's what's happening, man. You know, because he's saying, look, this is going to be a better for the global economic future. You know, this is going to be peace. You don't have to worry about being hacked. You don't have to worry about, you know, the economy crashing. You know, it's all going to be secure and safe. You see? And it says, and by peace shall destroy many, and he shall also stand up against a prince of princes. Yeah, because eventually, because we know this was speaking of Antiochus, you know, Epiphanes, you know, during the time of the Greeks. But we know what prophecy, you know, is a lot of time double fold, man, or manifold. And we know in this time, Esau Edom is preparing himself to go against Yahweh Shai, man. All right? But he's going to be broken without hand, which means what? It's going to be a power not man-made that's going to destroy this man. You see? People finna lose, man. People finna lose on the major level. All right? And when you get... It's a rock. 14 and 7. All right, Sirach 14:7 says, and if he doeth good, he doeth it unwillingly, and at the last he will declare his wickedness. And this is what we're seeing happening. Esau Edom, you know, he's going to declare his wickedness, you know, because right now it seems like he's all for the people sending the stimulus check, the child tax care, the, you know, he's doing all these things, all this extra money, you know, all these different loans and, you know, things that's accessible now. You know, the American dollar is very accessible now. You know, and that's making its value go down because of how accessible it's becoming. You know, how much, you know, they have in circulation, man. You know? So what's happening, all right, is this man is devaluing the dollar to crash the world economy. You know? But you people look at it as if this man is, all right, doing you a favor, as if he has your best interest in mind, man. But it says at the last, when you read it, it says, and at the last he will declare his wickedness. And we in the time now where this man is going to declare his wickedness, man, through his policies, man. You know? You're going to be shut off from things if you don't comply. All right? So Lord will, you brothers and you few souls edify. I just want to bring that out to the next time I say Shalom.